up, everyone? So we're here with the TSX, and just in the process of taking it apart. As you see in the last video, I was going on the track and something happened to my engine. I'm pretty sure it's in the block, but as I haven't taken off the head yet, I'm not sure what's going on yet. I've removed a few other parts, so I decided to make this video on showing some parts that's inside that you don't really get to see from the outside.